Hello, I'm Nicola. Today we're going to draw an alpaca. So if you want to use a pencil, that might be easier because you could draw with that and then you can go over with your pen, rub it out if you make mistakes, which I often do. I always draw with a pencil first. But I'm going to do this with a pen so you can see what I'm doing. So I'm going to start with the hair. Now they've got a tufty hair, so it's just a bit like drawing clouds, this, when you draw the fluffy clouds. Like that, a bit like that, but quite a bit more messy than a cloud because it's a tatty hair, isn't it? There we go, a little bit more messy. There we go. So that's his hair, and then I'll put the ears on. So we're just going to have that, and this one's slightly more pointy but still rounded, like that. Same on this side, one. Then do a nice joining mine there. Now we're going to do the face, but the fur is going to be drooping on the face rather than standing out like that. So what I'm going to do to make it look like that, I'm going to go up, 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 and then we're going to come in because his chin's going to come in now. So he's going to come in a little bit, and then we're going to do some more, and then they're going to go bigger, so it's a little bit bigger at the bottom. Okay, and I'm going to do the same on that side. So opposite now, so up, 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 and coming in, and then we're going to go like that, and then bigger at the bottom. There we go. Now face, I'm making this easier. So we're going to draw like that, all the way around to there, and then I'm gonna have some smiley eyes. So for smiley eyes, you do like little hills. If you want them tired, you do it the other way around. So, and then I'm going to have the nostrils. So I'm going to do like that, coming down a little bit. And then the mouth, I want to be smiley, so I've got a big smiley mouth. And then I'm going to do the snouty bit all the way around. And that is it. There we go, our alpaca. He's quite cute, I like them. So I would like to see pictures. If you could send them to me, you'll find my details below. I will post them on my Facebook page. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.